Hello, bonjour, mon amis.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back. I am Michelle.
I'm McKenna, and we're also here with baby Amber.
I'm Sage.
I'm Nicola.
And I'm CR.
We're getting ready to watch something really cool. Do you want to come along with us? I'm sure you do. Without further ado, let's turn on the TV.
Oh, look! It looks like the ceremony is already on. Willem, let's go ahead and watch the ceremony.
Yeah, this is gonna be so great, right?
Okay, let's go ahead and watch.
Oh, wow, this is so exciting. I'm so proud of her.
She's doing a really good job.
Approximately 45 minutes later into watching the ceremony.
Ooh, here comes the graduates.
Oh, I see them too. Oh, wow, look at their robes. They look so amazing.
I know, right?
One full ceremony later.
Well, I can't believe it's all over for her.
I know, she put a lot of hard work into that.
Well, ooh, I hear something. Oh, here she comes.
Congratulations! Congratulations! Hey, everybody! Wow! Thank you guys so much for that congratulations. It really did pay off.
Yeah, we're just so proud of you. Yeah, this was great. I know.
Oh, yes. And I appreciate you guys so much.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to click share, click like, do all those things. Oh, and subscribe. We would love to have you. Turn that red button gray for a lifetime commitment to our channel. And make sure to do all those things to help our channel grow. Please, it'll help with the outreach on the channel. And always remember to keep your day a graduating day from the graduating party people. Or we mean the triple P, the positive party people. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
One more bit.
Hello, you positive party people. Welcome back to another bit of the video. It's your girl, the D, and yes, I'm going to tell you, it is official. School of Education color, powder blue. I am a graduate of educational studies. I cannot believe it. It doesn't even feel real, honestly. And I was like, oh my goodness, I blinked and it was all over. So I cannot believe the accomplishments I have done in my years of college. And it's all done. And so you guys are probably wondering, well, what are your plans after? Well, I'm thinking about going to find, you know, an educational job. So I want to be, specifically, I want to become a teacher assistant in my school system. So like my local school district, I will be wanting to do, you know, working with special needs children. And I also, if possible, want to work at a Montessori Academy, and I'll explain what Montessori is in another video, to help children there as well. So yes, it is official, and everybody's just so happy, and I just can't believe how far I've come through all these years and through all of this stuff. I fought the school system hard, so I never thought. So I am amazed at how much I could accomplish. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this bit with the kids, and I hope you enjoyed watching me explain what was going on. Alright, and as everybody else said, always keep your day a positive day from the positive party people. Especially us today. Woohoo! Graduate! Alright, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye! Class of 2021.